Hey, Mini Fish, 7th of May, 2020, and I truly do pray you're all well, I really do. About a week ago, May 1st, there was an incident in New Mexico. A small town called Gallup was completely sealed off. All roads into Gallup were blocked due to the coronavirus, okay? They invoked the Riot Act. Bear with me here because you all know that I don't typically use gematria. The only time I ever go there is when I am led there. May 1st was always an interesting day for much of recorded history. All the various things that are associated with this day, and it just carries on. But as they closed down Gallup, it came upon me to go to gematria and show you something. Gallop, for one, is what you do when you ride a horse, okay? And when you're galloping, if you never rode before, a gallop is a run. It's full on, very powerful. And it's my belief that the four seals, the first four seals in Revelation 6, were opened 2,000 years ago when Jesus ascended to the right hand of the Father and was deemed worthy to open the seals. However, he sent His Holy Spirit. So those horses have been bridled. They've been held to a walk. Only some conquering, some war, some death, some famine, but they are about to be let loose and break into a gallop. This happened on May Day in New Mexico. In the gematria, the English gematria is 666, okay? Now, I also mixed it up, anagrammed New Mexico, and it spells out once we mix. New Mexico does. 666, once we mix. This whole lockdown of this town, I believe, is a blueprint. And this is what's going to spread throughout the country and the world. These are the four horsemen delivering, basically, the mark of the beast. I mean, this is just how I'm seeing it, you know? So 666, once we mix, the tyranny, the martial law, and they began this on May 1st at high noon, and it was only supposed to run through the 3rd, 5-1 through 5-3, but they extended it, and it's supposed to end today, right, on the 7th. So they closed all roads into Gallup, and at that particular time, there had only been 19 dead, which I thought was interesting. In a town of 22,000. So just do the math. Now get a load of this. The roads leading into Gallup, the main roads, let's go to the wiki. I want to show you this because you just can't make this stuff up, you know. Gallup, New Mexico. Let's go right here. U.S. Route 66 passed through there. Okay, it's the song Route 66 and everything. But in 2003, the United States and New Mexico Departments of Transportation renumbered U.S. Highway 666. This is a separate road. This is a north-south road. Route 66 is an east-west road. So you have an intersection of 666 and 66 that was there. And I don't know of anywhere else in the country or the world for that matter where you have 666 and 66 intersecting. Those are the crossroads, you know what I mean? I went down to the crossroads. The city's other major highway it renamed as 491. Now that's interesting too because 491 and 66 are now 40 and 491. And if you add the two together, it's 531. Turn that backwards, you got 135. And you add the two together, it's 666. So 666 comes out of the former Route 66 and 666, which are now 40 and 491. Route 40 is a very critical road, by the way. And so when you have a choke point like that, you can do a lot of stuff logistically. And Gallup, of all things, right? Gallup, New Mexico is a 69 in the simple gematria. It's just, it goes on and on, you guys. Remember, New York is also 666. Then, in their article, they claim that New Mexico's total of 3,513 confirmed cases of coronavirus and at least 131 people died. Again, the 351, the 315, the 666. Turn it around the other way. 513 and 153, 666. Now, this is where it gets interesting because, like I say, you know, I'm seldom led to the gematria. But when this was shown to me, it's like there's no way this is an accident. The whole world is clamoring and raising trillions of dollars to find a COVID-19 vaccine. Simple as that. It just so happens to equal 666. And it's also interesting to note that 23% say they will not get a COVID-19 vaccine, a 666. Now, this is interesting. This just came out today. 23%. Now, remember the 23, like if we look up here, right? May 1st, 2011, Obama claims the death of Bin Laden, the cartoon character lie, right? 9/11, Bush invoked Psalm 23 on 9/11. Obama, in the same year that they claimed to have gotten Bin Laden, 2011, on 9/11, invoked Psalm 46. And as of May 1st, going forward to September 11th this year, it's exactly 19 weeks. So you have 9 years ago, 19 years ago, and 19 weeks. And the 69, that is the devil's plan. The 69 represents the 46, the flesh, man, plus the 23, which is the vaccine or whatever they do to incorporate the mark of the beast. The 23, those in Christ. You're separate. You're in this world, but you're certainly not of it. See what I mean? So 23% are saying they will not get a COVID-19 vaccine. You see what I'm saying? 666. They're also looking to give us bioimplants. That exact term, a medical term, bioimplant. You guessed it. And they're going to run this whole system through an AI. An AI system. Again, another technical term used in the mainstream. AI system, 666. And of course, last but not least, global genocide. Even though there is no globe, but nonetheless, 666. You know, everyone knows about the Microsoft patent, the 666. Did you know that there's a House bill, 6666, that's going through Congress right now? In fact, let's take a look at that. H.R. 6666, to authorize the Secretary of Health and Human Services to award grants. And what that means is to payroll the thugs and the mobile health units. They're going to be eligible entities to conduct diagnostic testing. This is what they're going to do, folks. The contact tracing and related activities such as contact tracing through mobile loving caring health units and as necessary at individuals' residences. Do you understand? They're coming to your home through this contact tracing and for other purposes. But don't worry, we're from the government and we're here to help you. So, I mean, I have to share this stuff with you guys. There's just no way around it. 116th Congress, incidentally. And again, there's much, much to this, you guys. And I just simply wanted to share this with you because it is revealing to us. This is the revelation of Jesus Christ, the book of Revelation, manifesting before our eyes. The mark of the beast is coming, the whole kit and caboodle, but it's right in front of us. If they ever try to tell you you can't go to work or buy food for your family unless you have a vaccination, my personal advice, you tell them to go to hell. Call on the name of Jesus. It is imperative. God bless you all. Peace and grace to you. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, Be strong in the Lord, and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armour of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armour of God,